wait, no, wrong thing. Ah! We're not cleaning up a spill. We're not cleaning up a spill. Ah! I'm so hyped right now. I don't even know how to press buttons. Oh my gosh, Poe. Thank you so much, Art Spaz. How are you guys doing? Mars and Grim and Steffi Ann and Mrs. Zotz. Oh my gosh. Wow. We gotta give you an art hype. Where's all my stuff? I forgot that I put everything across the way. So guys, as you can see, different setup. I rearranged everything, so many fun things. I rearranged my work studio. And my mind is a whirlwind because I've been so excited for today. So many fun things. Let me grab all my fun party poppers. It's so good to see you guys. Literally so good. So, so good. You're like, what happened? Where did I put everything? It's all good. But here's for you, Poe! Ah! Oh my goodness. So good to see you guys. Oh my goodness. Groom says, I'm happy to be home in a week. Oh, so good. Steffi, don't be mad at your partner. Oh my gosh, no worries. I don't see it. I don't see it on my alerts yet. It hasn't come up yet, but I will have to. Oh my gosh, even flow started off with Mars is like, please, right now. Okay, so I need to, oh, I think I know why. So I updated, I have a new setup right now. Pardon me as I get reacclimated. I'm using OBS Live for the first time, so it integrates my chat. And I think I have redemptions hidden. That's why I don't see what you guys redeemed. So let's see if that will filter and help it. Let's see. I don't even know if it did it or not. It was on the starting screen still? Okay. No worries, Steffi. I just want to make sure I can see where my redeems are before we get started. Hi! Oh my gosh, Erin! Hello! Hello, hello! I'm super excited, Mars. I have lots of updates and things to tell you guys. Lots of things if I can get my brain straight right now. Erin, how are you doing, my friend? You guys are following Erin, you need to do so. She is amazing. She's like my kindred creative soul sister. Like her and Miss Moxie Fox, of all the streamer friends. I have so many lovely streamer friends, but she just, the vibe and everything. You go give her a follow. Go give her a follow. Oh my gosh. Okay, let me try to figure out why this isn't popping up. Mars, how do I, it's okay. If it doesn't pop up, I know 5 days has been so long, literally so long since last week. So last Friday, for those who aren't here, I did my first collab with Fry Super Source and it was so fun, so amazing. We had a great time. It was a great time to be had, different streaming time, so that's why it was new. I'm super excited to be here. I've taken the last couple days just to kind of get updated, redo the space. As you can see, I'm on a different wall, different setup. Got the toy area underneath, has all my supplies, so I'm feeling really good. You're making stickers right now, but you're lurking, Poe. Oh my gosh, no worries. Thank you so much for your sub. So sweet. Kicking off September, which I'll go into details here in a few minutes for those who aren't aware. It's my first September, so I'm like super pumped about it. I need my rewards queue. Yeah, it's not showing in my activity feed. I'm clicking the menu and it's just, it's okay. I can just pull up, my actual like Twitch queue down here. because just to have it. So I can see it just in case. Okay, I see everything. I'll just pull this up for now until I get acclimated. But Mars with the throwback jams, we're gonna kick it off right. Freedom, singing, singing, wigga, wigga, hi, do, 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 yeah, yeah. Oh, versus, sing, sing, sound, oh, where to, for the, yeah, yeah. Oh, freeze, singing, singing, wild, oh, hoiter, vertebra, yeah. Hoo, yeah. Over, so, see, see, side, oh, way, oh, vertebra, yeah. Hoo, yeah. Even flow, with the heart of fire, sir. Oh, someday, sir. And he chases them away, yeah. Away, yeah. We gotta start the night off right. Okay, Mars says, I think usually the stream manager on my phone or the browser. Okay, got it. I'm just gonna pull this up. It's all good. And out comes the crown. I don't know where I put my my super cool, my Maker Bug glasses. I'm just gonna have to go like this.
Oh, how do you do it like this?
I'll have to do my Maker Bug glasses, and I don't know what happened to my confetti blower thingy, my bombers. I don't know. They're in a bucket probably from cleaning, and I don't know where they are. Either way, let's get started with the night. Aaron. Ziggy, 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 my heart, da. Yes, yes. Well, welcome in everybody to Community Night. As you can see, we have a brand new welcoming overlay. We have the Doodlebug page too, so we can kind of flip in between them. We can do a little flippy floppy. But this is gonna be our new welcome. So as you can see, on my left, here, yes. This will be where I have updates and things, and then over here is chat. So. Shift keys. Mwah. I'm super excited about it. So this is new overlay, new things. Thank you so much, Erin. I'm gonna take a moment to halt because it has been a whirlwind of a day. I've just been so hyped and so excited for everything that like my brain is like going a million miles away. But I'm so glad to be here. Emma, how are you doing, my friend? Oh my gosh, so many lovely friends. So many amazing friends. Okay, so on my list of which are right in front of me, so first things first, to go on par with Community Night, we're gonna be making mixed media collages tonight. We're making mixed media collages, and so I shared in the Discord a list of all the supplies we need for those who are gonna be crafting along or just hanging out in chat watching us craft. Again, we're going to be sharing to the Discord, and if you're not working on craft stuff, no worries. Don't stress it. You can work on something fun. Maybe you're baking, maybe you're singing or writing or reading a cool book or just whatever. Do all the fun stuff. Oh, okay. Well, you know, my new bot, as you can see, Doodlebug Crew Bot, we have, that's aka Stream Elements. It's our new, like, little indicator bot, has just announced for me about our giveaway. We're gonna have a month-long giveaway. Basically, at the end of this month, you're gonna use your art bucks the same way that we did for the sticker packs. We are going to be giving away this for my streamiversary. I'm doing a special giveaway. I will be giving away a sticker pack. I'm also gonna throw in a pack of my artist trading cards, because why not? So sticker pack, artist trading cards, and I'm giving away a brand new pack of my Derwent watercolor pencils. They are my absolute favorite. And of course, can't be a giveaway without a Posca paint pen. So all you have to do, everyone gets a freebie. You can enter in the whole month. Bugsby, hello my friend. You can enter the whole month. The giveaway is going to end on September 30th on a Thursday. You have to be present to redeem it. So you can enter in any day that I stream. You just type in right now. If you do command enter, Everyone gets a freebie ticket. Freebie ticket, and then as you're watching, you'll be accruing your art bucks. And you can redeem as many tickets. And then at the end of September. What month is it? At the end of September, I'll be giving it away to one lucky friend. So you can do command enter. It's for your freebie. Let's make sure everyone's ticket max. Enter. Okay. Yes, Bugsby, it cannot be a Maker Bug giveaway without Posca. I agree. So this will be going on the whole month. So anytime that I stream, as you're again, as you're watching, you're gaining your viewpoints. So that'll be super fun. So it should, let's see here. Yeah, as you guys are entering, I think I have it so it doesn't say in chat, just so it doesn't like flood up chat. But as you guys are entering, it's entering. Let me just double check through the link. The link that is in the giveaway. So let me click on that. Just to double check. Let me just double check. Let's see here. But yeah, I'm super excited. I figured this would be a really great way because September 27th is my one year streamiversary, which is kind of wild and crazy to think that it's been a year. Granted, I took like 3 or 4 months off when I first started. Yes, you guys, so far we have 7 entrants, so that's awesome. So you guys can keep purchasing throughout the stream, so forth and so on. So I'm super excited. Just a small way to give back, because you know I love giveaways. I love giving away fun things, giving away art. So good time. So if you hit enter, it's just not going to do all the things. Carissa Marsh, hello! Hello, you gotta do command enter. So exclamation point, enter. All one thing to enter in. Gypsy, how are you doing? Oh my gosh, so good to see you guys. How else do we enter besides the first free one? You're gonna do command ticket, thank you. So exclamation point, ticket, not plural. You're gonna do exclamation point ticket, and then you can do ticket/max, and basically what that do is that'll enter you as many of the points that you have. Or enter all, ticket all, ticket max. And if you do exclamation point points, like command points, exclamation point. You guys are, yeah. You guys are entering. So the thing is because when I did it last time, Stream Elements, but when it tells you guys that you're entering, it flooded chat with everybody telling that you entered, but you are entering. If you go to the link here, it's probably easiest to do if you want to like enter in a ton. Again, we have all month, you guys. We have all month, so don't worry. Don't feel like you have to get them all in. This is gonna be a month-long thing. We have until the end of this month. Ticket max isn't working. Okay, it might be ticket all. So all it does is say is ticket. When I went through Stream Elements, Steven, it just says ticket, and then you put the number of tickets. I thought there's a way that you could do max all of your points, so that might not be working. So it's 100 points per ticket. I would just say if you can go to the link and click on that link, and then you can enter in all your tickets through the drop down there. So how do we get art bucks? I don't even know it had any. Okay. I'm gonna post this in the Discord because I feel like it's super confusing. The best way that I can explain this is, so through Twitch, we have our channel points, our doodle points that you redeem live here, and that's a Twitch thing. These art bucks that we're using to accumulate extra viewing points, they're two separate entities that kind of mean the same thing, but only the art bucks through Stream Elements, that's how I run my giveaways. That is a standalone thing, it's only used for giveaways. And then the doodle points, also you earn while you're watching, but that's what we use live here to do all of our channel point redemptions and all that other art fun stuff like that. I know it's really weird. There's no like easier way to explain it. And let me see here. I actually might be able just to go in here. Let's see. Yeah, If you go, so I reward you, you earn 20 points every 10 minutes that you watch. Subscribers rewards are 2 times the points. It'll tell you your rank. And so when you follow, you get 300 art bucks upon following, 100 art bucks for like if you tip or donate, you get art bucks for any cheers. And then also for hosting, you get art bucks along with, again, subscribing. So yes, great question. I know it's kind of confusing, but we'll get there. We'll get there through there. Any and all that can answer. Again, I'm gonna put like a special frequently asked questions in the Discord and kind of like do a run by for that. Sorry, I'll make sure for the next stream that I'll have stream elements trigger to tell me. I just didn't want it flooding up chat because it gets kind of wild and crazy. Oh my gosh, Sarah, what? Oh my gosh, are you kidding me right now? Oh my goodness, what? Oh my gosh, where is my hype? I don't even know what's going on right now. Sarah just gifted out five subscriptions, 5 Doodlebug craft passes. Oh my gosh. Ah! Woohoo! It's only entering our 1 free ticket. Oh, okay. Oh my gosh. Well, maybe that's okay. Let me go in here. Okay, it's fine. I'll fix it. Let me see if I can do that actually right now. But Sarah, thank you so much. That is so, so sweet. With all the gifted subs. Wow. Amazing. Absolutely amazing. Can confirm it is way easier to get tickets going through the link. Okay. Oh my goodness. What in the what? I need a screenshot our friends because I have to doodlefy them later. Oh my gosh. Amazing. The only reason why I say this is because it's not taking art bucks. Well, so Steffi Ann, I don't have the alert set up in chat right now, so it's not gonna notify anybody that it's taking it away. So I will fix this for next stream. I apologize if it's confusing. We have all month. So obviously your points are gonna go to waste. You just keep saving them. And once I fix the giveaway thing, I'll make sure for next week's stream that it'll be all chef's kiss, good to go. I've been a busy bee behind the scenes, getting so much stuff ready. So hyped and so excited. Francine Burns, welcome in. Thank you so much for the follow. Oh my gosh. Okay, so to segue, Francine, thank you so much for being here. I hope you have some fun. We're just going through some announcement stuff, but we're gonna be getting into some things. So let me see here. Yay! Oh my goodness. Yes, I have, Steffi, it's almost done. I know, I have had a lot of stuff going on. I'm getting it all in. I'm gonna update that too, because I think going forward with the channel point redemptions, I'm gonna have to send that at the end of the month. So give me a month to work on it. Hello, Francine, are you a maker? Are you a creative? It's so good to see you. Okay, so next special announcement. So we have the giveaway going on all month. You can enter in, I will update and fix that. But again, command giveaway, go to the link. We'll finagle that later. Also, we have the craft along scheduled for next week. I gotta hide the hype because we're having a hard time seeing it. So next Thursday, we're doing the craft along. I'm gonna be posting all of the supplies. We're gonna be doing a fall themed bunting. I haven't got a chance to do the sample, which is totally fine because I'll probably just do that live. I have a few sample images I'm going to send along with the craft list and the supply list. So next Thursday, I hope you guys can join me. This was a community generated craft along. We raised like 25,000 points for this, I believe, or 50,000 points. Something ridiculous, something amazing. Crafter and collector, pins, merch, new to Twitch though. Oh my gosh, Francine, welcome in. So good to have you. Well, my name is Megan. And for anybody else that's lurking and watching that doesn't know, so I'm a non-niche creative. I dabble in all sorts of creative mediums, and I'm facilitating the space to be full of chaos, full of color, full of creativity, and encouraging other creatives and folks who are here on this platform. So yes, 25,000 bucks of love, or Steffi, thank you. I'm sad. I'm going to say, I know, Boogs. I'm going to miss you, too. I made sure I didn't do, like, a special craft that you suggested because I wanted you to be able to participate. But super excited for that. So next Thursday, again, in the Discord, all the information under for the craft along. But then last but not least, because I feel like some of you guys have probably seen it so far. So this month, this is the first time, this is my first September. And this is a great way that Twitch is giving back to us as creators and for those who are viewers to give you a little bit of an incentive to support your favorite streamers and also any platform. There's no limit. So you currently, to the end of September, get 20% off all subs and gifted subs, which is super cool. And we get the full amount that we would get anyways from the subs. So that's great. Will you be keeping the video so I can? Yes, yeah, the VOD will stay up. The VOD will stay up. So as a way to kind of have fun with this, this is something that I've been trying to figure out for a very long time now, trying to get the fun graphics to trigger. So if you are a sub, you get special graphic effects, and you can see on this on the screen, doodle one, command doodle one, and exclamation point pop, which is our party popper pop, but it's a new little friend. So feel free. They're so magical and so much fun. And as we unlock, as you see, every 10 subs, so we're halfway there. We already have 6 subs from tonight. 6 subs. 5 from Awesome Possum Arts gifted sub and Art Spaz with her sub. So 4 more. The next week I will be able to have a new one. So every 10 subs that we get through the month, I will add a new one. So I'm super excited. They're really fun. So I'll be incorporating the doodle bugs and some other fun things to the stream. And with that being said, as you can see here, if by chance I set some goals out, I think goals are a great way just to like make it fun for you guys. But if we get 50 subs to support the channel, I'm going to be doing a 5-hour art and craft stream, probably games involved with that. Normally I tend to do only like 2.5-3 hours. I've gone as long as 4. Oh my gosh, Sarah! Oh my gosh! Wow, we're at 7! Ah, Carissa, welcome! Oh my gosh, I cannot wait to work on your guys' doodle bugs later. Normally do them live on stream, but at the end of our collaging, we might have to... I'll probably work on them this next week live because I want people to see them. Oh my gosh, welcome, Carissa! Oh my goodness. Absolutely amazing. Absolutely amazing. Thank you, guys. So if we hit 50 subs, I will do a 5-hour art stream. And if I get 100 subs, I will do an 8-hour. It'll be arts and crafts and games, a bunch of other stuff. I'm gonna get a bunch of random craft kits you guys can vote on. I'll probably do like maybe some like face painting. I'm gonna do a whole hodgepodge of just like very different art and silly creative streams. So this will be fun. And how my live schedule, yes, so Francine, so right now with my new schedule, I am live. Thursday nights are community nights from 7:30 to 10:30, sometimes 11. And it's bi-weekly, so tonight is our arts and crafts week, which I'm super excited about. We're doing the collaging, but next week it'll be just games. And then it might flip-flop just to be in time, so that way at the very end of the month when I do my streamiversary, I'm making a terrarium for our doodle bugs. So those who sub will be immortalized as doodle bugs. So I have 7 to add and work on. I know, 5 hours. So right now, Thursday evenings and then Monday and Wednesday mornings. I'm Eastern Standard Time. So I usually go on about 9:30, 10 and work till about 1 and then I nanny in the afternoons. So I usually do a couple morning streams and then I'll probably, just because there's so many fun things happening this month, I'll probably add in some other surprise stuff. So if you're in the Discord, I share my stream schedule every Sunday, like mid-afternoon, evening, so. Super excited. So yeah, so that's it. So we have the community night going on tonight, the giveaway, the craft one coming up, and September. So with that being said, let's get to some arts and crafts. Let's do this. Let's get to some collaging. Thank you guys so much again for being here. And just curious, those who are in chat, who's crafting along with us tonight? Who is working on a mixed media collage? I would love, love, love to know. Absolutely would love to know. So let me go ahead and just pop that up. Let's go ahead. We gotta show the doodlebugs again. We gotta show you guys off. This is from last week's community challenge. We showed off. Friends of the channel got to submit their own doodles, and I doodlefy them to add to our thing. I did, yes, it's been so fun. I've seen so many people sharing their beautiful pieces. I saw your piece, Steffi, and a ton of other friends who've been sharing their stuff, and it's been really encouraging. I absolutely love your guys' work, because it inspires me. It inspires me to keep working and creating, which is awesome. All right, so let's get that out of the way. Okay, so the supplies that I'm using tonight is I have a special collage journal that I use. Special collage journal, so it's right here. I love it. It says creativity takes courage. Books, you might join in. Oh, I would love it if you did. Oh, yes. Okay, so before I forget, Steven just reminded me. I can't not talk about it. So real quick, before we hop into creating. So this past Sunday, which I would love to hear what you guys did this last week, fill me in. Last Sunday, Steven and I got to go to this toy and game expo here in Columbus. And it had like 450 vendors. It was just wild. It was magical. It was so much fun. And we got to meet Tim Clark. I don't know if we have any other Jim Henson, Dark Crystal fans in here, but Tim Clark was one of the puppeteer designers, and he created the Mystics in the movie. And he also had his hand in Fraggle Rock and created Uncle Traveling Matt. And it was a lot of fun. Oh no, my sound and my pictures are off. That must just be on the other camera, which is wild. Why is that? We'll go back. I'll try to fix it here in a second. So we got to meet him, which was, yeah, like I said, a lot of fun. And also, I don't know if you guys can tell or not, but look at this beautiful child that we have resting back here. This is also a new channel point redemption called Playtime, where you can redeem anything off of my play shelf or anything that I have off camera. And I'll play with one of my toys for 5 minutes. And so there's our beloved Furby. We've had so many fun Furby jokes. And I finally found him. And he works. He is alive. He's wonderful. I haven't named him yet. But I have to post in the Discord. Hey, Dino Kitty made a beautiful picture of the little Furby. I know, so fun, so cute. All my toys back there. Okay, so hopefully this isn't gonna be an issue. Apparently my sound and my video is off in my lobby workspace, so let me do some tinkering with this real quick. Oh, no, it's fine. I think it's fine. I think it was just because when I was switching out. Is it delayed now? If I'm talking, does my mouth, is my mouth moving slower or faster? My little maker Furb. Yes, Aaron. I forgot to grab the photo out of the Discord. I'll have to share it here in a little bit. A mini disc tether ball. It's fine now, Steve. Okay. I think it was just when I was clicking in between the other two. Oh my goodness. Okay. Okay. So let me just adjust this. So let's get to actually creating. Let's get to crafting. So I'm just using my sketchbook. And then after we do a little bit, I might start on some of the doodle bugs in between while you guys are crafting. All lined up. Perfect, perfect. So this book I've had for a while, and I've shared it before in stream. All the different things. Oh my gosh, thank you for the biddies! Thank you, Erin! I just got the notification. Thank you so much. Oh! Yes! Spam those emotes, Supreme Doom! Also, we have new sub effects. And if you use Command Pop and Command Doodle 1, you can redeem some fun stuff too. Oh, it looks like it's off now again too. What is happening here? Let me see. I don't know why all of a sudden it is. I might have to just like hide the source. Yes, hide the source while I add a new one. Oh my gosh, Erin! Oh my gosh. You are so sweet. Thank you so much. Oh my gosh. Francine Burns, congrats. Welcome to the Doodlebug crew. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Unreal. You guys are literally so sweet. We're at 8 Doodlebug members. Oh my gosh. You guys. Thank you so much. Let me see. Is it really bad right now, my camera? Is it like super, super delayed, or is it just like a very minor delay? Because I'm wondering if it's just like the activity. Let me just close out of that. Let me see if that helps. Yes, that was so sweet. So Francine, and for anybody else that was gifted a sub, I'm going to take here in a second, once we take a little break, I'm gonna go in from our Doodlebugs. You'll basically get adopted. You'll be adopted in as a little Doodlebug. And then I will bedazzle you and put your name on it. The further and further the camera is up. Okay. Well, maybe I just don't know. I don't know how to fix it. I could maybe try to delete it. Maybe, let's see. Oh gosh, sorry guys for all these technical difficulties. I'm doing a whole new system with text and all this other stuff. I'm wondering, I just don't want to delete it because then it's going to be all completely off. But yeah, so you guys will have your beautiful Doodlebugs. So, I don't know what to do. Stephanie, TJ, oh my gosh, don't worry. No, we're just getting ready. We're actually just getting started. We haven't even started yet. I don't know what to do. We're just gonna roll with the punches. So I'm gonna be a little delayed and I'm sorry, but I don't know how to fix it right now without it being a total mess for like 5 minutes. So we're just gonna roll with it. We're gonna roll. So I'm gonna flip through here. These are some of the pages that I've done from collaging. Can I lower my frame rate? Oh, maybe. Let's see here. Maybe if I get rid of buffering, did that work? It worked! Erin, you're a genius! Erin! Yeah, Steph, absolutely, absolutely. Dino Kitty, that absolutely worked. Yay! Absolutely, I'm glad that we got that figured out. Man, whew, okay. So these are some different things, some different pages, a bunch of different things. So this is like my collaging sketchbook that I'm be working in. So we're gonna use and boom goes the dynamite. Yes, Erin did say that. Well, we've been going back and forth, Erin and I, about all the different tech issues we both have been striving with. Oh my goodness. So these are some different fun, like I said, different pages. These are the ones I did recently on stream a couple streams ago. Feels like forever ago. This is the most recent one. So we're gonna be playing around. I haven't really come up with a theme, but we're just gonna leave it open-ended, but I do have the roulette wheel. We have the blah, 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 blah. the roulette wheel that's gonna be telling us the different things. So if you're crafting along, again, share your progress to the Discord. I don't know who all will be tonight. We may have a few people, but I'm just gonna hop into it. We're gonna have fun. I know, literally have so many tech issues. So many tech issues, yes. Okay, so let me pull up the roulette wheel. Okay, so I think I'm just gonna turn my canvas this way so it's long ways for tonight. And then let's go to The wheel. Let's go to the wheel. Oh, it might help if I have the wheel up. That's not the wheel. There's the wheel. Okay, so there is our wheel. So we have texture, colors, your choice, animals, people, drawing, coloring, words, shapes, plants, paint, and paper scraps. So I'm gonna spin the wheel and whatever we land on is what we're gonna use. So I have a hodgepodge of paper medium. So over, believe it or not, if you guys go to Half Price Books, you can get magazines for like 50 cents a piece. So cheap. So I have a plethora of different like magazines and such that I'm gonna be pulling from and some paper scraps. And depending on what we land on, then I'm gonna be like flipping through trying to find stuff and we're gonna make a collage out of it. And so there might be some elements where we add paint or we add marker to it. And again, we're having fun. This is not about being perfect. We're just here having fun creating. And that's what matters. That's what matters. So, cause life is rough and tough. So we gotta have some fun being able to make some art. So I'm gonna go ahead and spin it and we're gonna see what we land on first. Spin, spin, spin the wheel. Spin, 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 spin the wheel. I know we have missed the roulette wheel so much. Ooh, okay, texture. Texture is up, which will be fun. So think about texture, like is something smooth, is something rough, is it bumpy, is it scaly, is it hairy, I don't know. Is it rocky? Thinking of different things. And like I said, the theme is open-ended, kind of do what you want. I think for myself, I'm gonna let the roulette wheel just kind of lead the way. And as I start pulling things out of my supplies, kind of go from there. Bugsy says, I don't think I have all of the supplies. As it's last minute, I'm deciding I'll join it. Yeah, okay, so if you don't have newspaper, I mean, you can use newspaper, you can use old magazines. If you don't, you can just use regular paper scraps or even receipts or random things that you would, like when we did our, like I did my Smash books, just random things you can just like cut up maybe and throw in. Let's see here, make sure I didn't say anything in chat. Okay. Bugsby. Yes, find your Mod Podge. So the glue that I'm using tonight is a mixture of it's a Beacon adhesive spray, but I'm also gonna be using like a Gorilla glue stick and just regular craft glue stick. So any type of glue that you have, your Mod Podge, anything like that. Anything like that. let's see here. Guys, yeah, you gotta improvise. That's the art, the magic of art night. Yeah. Crafting! Get all the crafting. Okay. Yeah, I hope that you can find stuff. I hope you can find some joy being here. If you can't craft along, no worries. If you're can like draw or paint, and again, for anybody who is in the mood, just to create, be here, hang out, watch, have fun. Like that's the most important part. Coming together, making some arts and crafts. That's what matters. And also, we got some confetti we can throw in here maybe now. But yeah, I hope you guys are doing well. It's so good to see everybody. What a whirlwind it's been from last week. I feel like it's hard when I'm, you know, my streaming schedule, I feel like having to get all of the last minute updates and things in the moment. But I feel like the Discord's been so good to keep you guys posted. And obviously I have to, I gotta leave some things out as a surprise. I'm really bad with surprises. I can literally just tell anybody everything in the moment because just a really hard time keeping secrets. So let me just go ahead and we'll put this up here in the corner in case I put it down here. Actually, we'll just hide it for now. Texture, pop it up when we need it. Okay. All right, so texture. Ooh, I got a couple of National Geographic books. Ooh, okay, that's some nice texture, I think. And I apparently liked it last time because I used it. So I'm gonna spend about like a handful of minutes on each one. And I probably won't arrange things till the very end. So I'll kind of, well, maybe I'll just do it in the moment. Because I feel like if I try to wait, it's going to be a mess. Also, don't feel, you can cut it, you can rip stuff, get that texture. I'm actually going to rip these. Why does this music sound familiar? It's probably a similar playlist that I've used in the past. I think it's my normal hype music anyway, so that's probably why. I know I need to update it and add some other jams. It's just hard to find stuff that's like copyright free, that's like fun and upbeat. All right, I'm kind of digging this. Oh my gosh! Gather together, the more we get together, the happier we'll be. Cause your friends are my friends and my friends are your friends. The more we get together, the happier we'll be. Oh my gosh! Sincerely, Sunshine Cat! Oh my goodness gracious! Welcome on in, Raiders. Hello, it's so good to see you guys. Sorry, let me hide all this stuff. I need my raid alert. Oh my goodness gracious. Oh. It's so good to see you, Ash. I forgot how to raid. Oh my gosh, Ash Blimp. Oh, it's so good to see you. Oh my goodness, why does that sound like a song from the Dutch holiday, honestly? It's actually Rafi. If anybody listened to Rafi, Rafi, it's one of the songs. I had a little playlist as a kid. Oh my gosh, thank you guys so much for the follows. I'm literally in awe. Ash, thank you guys so much for being here. I hid my logo. We need my logo down there. What am I doing? So much hype. Wow, thank you guys so much. Oh my word. Oh my word, how are you guys doing? Okay, first off, if you guys here in my channel are not following Sincerely Sunshine Cat, you are sincerely missing out. She is a joy, a beacon of energy, and literally the most hype little being that you could ever meet. Doing digital art and also doing some D&D and some other fun things on her channel. Hopefully some traditional art. We can only hope, Ash. I really want to see some traditional art. You're so talented. Wow. Thank you guys so much for the follows and for being here. We gotta give a little show off. Let's see here if I can go without anything. Without anything breaking, we're having some tech issues and things, but welcome in. How was your stream, Ashley? How was it? Get my painting streams up at some point. Yes, we gotta do, I would love it. We do appreciate her so much. She's another incredible creative that I've been able to, and been so fortunate meeting. What were you doing, guys? What was your stream today? As I'm pulling up the shout out, because we can do a little click thingy. Okay. Hopefully this works. There's no sound, so no worries. Why does the bot say she streamed no game? I don't know. But there she is, a cute little bean drawing. Aw, look at her. She's just so sweet. It was good. We finished the next draft of a lens cloth convention and I ate a burrito while everyone played words on stream. I love it. Yes! I love playing words on stream. She made it one of the past streams. Oh my gosh. So these are the, this is like the Twitch guru that like clips random things. So who knows what's being spewed, but it's so fun. But again, give Ash a follow on her channel. Oh my gosh, Sir Pokes-a-Lot, thank you so much. I just saw your comment. Love the crown queen. Oh, thank you. I bedazzled it myself. It was a fun little project. Oh, and I forgot to give my little spiel. So welcome in, Raiders. Before I forget, here's a command. Tells a little bit about myself. I am Megan. Call me Makerbug. I dabble in a plethora of different things. So Thursdays are our community night. Tonight we're doing mixed media collaging. And if you are in the mood to art and you got paper and you got magazines nearby and you want to hop in and join us, or if you want to doodle or just be here and hang out, we'd love to have you every Thursday. I've been so fortunate to facilitate a space that is welcoming. We're family friendly. Just because we have some friends that have littles, and I want people to be able to pop on the stream with their families and be able to hang out and watch and craft and do some fun stuff. So, Plethora is an understatement. She does everything. I do lots of stuff. I just believe that creativity is something that we owe it to ourselves to express and search and like really find out what makes us, I don't know, what fills up our cup. And art to me is that. And so if I can do all bits and pieces of things, it brings me a lot of joy. But thank you so much for the raid. And obviously, if you need to go hop off and decompress and de-stream. Oh, okay. Thank you, Steph. Okay, I wasn't sure. I think sometimes my Discord notifications go off, but it's 2:20 your time. I will be sure to add you. Get some rest, friend. Get some rest. No worries at all. Oh my gosh, Steven! Oh my gosh, a gifted sub to Sincerely Sunshine Cat! Oh my gosh! Thanks, Steven. I'm dodging IRL playing DVD. That's amazing. Laughing at that clip. Oh my goodness. Wait, paper and magazines, and that's it for crafting tonight? Yeah, we're just doing mixed media collages. You could use pen, paper, or obviously scrap paper, or if you have paint pens or drawing. We're just gonna be spinning the wheel and just kind of going from there. Oh my goodness. Make sure I didn't miss anything else in chat. Oh my goodness. Yes, because it is, let me make sure everything's so nice. Oh my gosh, Mars just redeemed a doodle break and with like a Furby T-Rex chasing a giant quesadilla. Okay, so Raiders, a fun thing with my channel is I'm all about IRL art things. So I have a doodle book. I have a special Twitch doodle book, which is over yonder. I gotta grab it. So as we have special doodle redemptions and such, I put it in here. It's like my special little scrapbook of memories from Twitch. And Mars is just making my life so creative right now. By all right, let's get back to the lobby workspace area and let's pop out that doodle break real quick. Oh my goodness. So stoked to be part of this doodle break. Oh gosh. Big bet junk journaling sounds nice. Yes, all this stuff. So our first, we're using a roulette wheel. And so our first one was texture. So for those who are still waiting and collaging, go ahead and cut out some things that are like textury, that, you know, that you think has texture. And I'm gonna work on this doodle break doodle. I'm so like thrown off because my workspace, everything is just different. I'm getting used to it. Okay. Let's see here. Make sure I didn't miss anything else in chat. Thank you guys for being here. So we're doing a Furby T-Rex chasing a giant quesadilla. Okay. Add them down here to our other doodle break doodles. Obviously we have Furby. So since we're doing a Furby, I know no one's redeemed it, but let's awaken the beast, shall we? Let's awaken him. Should we awaken him? I think so. I think we should awaken him. I went to find a magazine and came back to us already on a doodle break. Yeah, we had a raid 2 books. Sincerely Sunshine Cat is here. Oh my goodness. Yep, I know. Garfield! Wake, wake! All right, let's awaken the baby. You ready?
Okay, wake
up. All right, so we have Furby is always theme, Furby forever. So this is my new baby that I got this past Sunday at a toy. Oh, I blew you all a kiss. Yeah, I got him at a toy convention this past Sunday for $25. The craziest thing though happened because he's got a lot to say to you guys. He's been boxed up for 20 some years. He's got a lot to say. But anyways, so I got him Sunday. And there was a girl who almost got him, and I was waiting patiently, and she turned him down because the guy didn't know if it worked or not. But apparently you can fix it, because hey, Dino Kitty fixed hers the other day, which is amazing. So our beautiful little Furby. Dum 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 dum. Oh no, don't be scared. They're so sweet. They're just little bait. They're just, okay, so they're birds without ears. Just think of a cute little bird with ears. Oh my goodness. I kind of want a Furby. Yes, get a Furby. They're amazing and so magical. You flip them upside down. Okay, so while we're drawing, Furby can keep us company. We'll give him a little pokey poke. I know, what a loss for them and a great find for me. I know! Yeah, Erin, she still has the VOD. There's like a motor mechanism. It was kind of scary. She did have to skin her Furby, but it worked. It was meant to be. Wait, did you say it's a bird without ears? Because he definitely has ears. No, I said, if you think of a bird without ears, then that's what it is. Oh my gosh, Katrina! Oh my gosh! You beautiful human! Oh my gosh, cute birds with ears that creepily talk to you. They need love. Aaron said I want one with the Bluetooth. Yes, Hunter student from the DMV. Sounds cool. I want to redeem a drawing since you're doing them. Go for it! Hee hee hee! Thank you so much, Katrina! Oh my gosh, can I get a shout out for Abra Katrina in chat for anybody that has a VIP status? Can you give Katrina a shout out? Because I currently have my hands full. But Katrina is a lovely creative. So darn talented. If you're not following her, please give her a follow. All of the amazing fiber arts and crafts and sewing things. Hello, Danny. Oh my gosh. Hello, everybody. That was such a good Furby stream. Absolutely. I'm so far in chat. All the peeps tonight. Yes. Hello, Bloomy3. So good to see you. Oh my gosh, everything is wild and crazy. If I get a Furby, I'd give it a faux hawk and die if it's fake. Thank you so much for the giving her a shout out for me, Mars. Thank you, thank you. Okay, can you draw a doodle bug eating a burrito for Ash? I'll redeem when it comes back in stock. Okay, yes, we can do that. So right now I'm supposed to be drawing a Furby T-Rex. A Furby T-Rex. A Furby T-Rex chasing a quesadilla. Oh gosh. Hooey. Okay. Art. Arting. So let's see here. Furby T-Rex. Yes. So all of my subs, if you are a sub, our new effects. If you do exclamation point pop and exclamation point doodle one, you get special little graphic effects, so have fun with that. Also, happy September. Thank you guys so much. We have, there's a graphic on my other page with more details, but 50 subs, I'm gonna do a 5-hour stream, and 100 subs, an 8-hour stream, but as we unlock, as we unlock the different subs, every 10 subs, I'm gonna work on adding a new special sub-only graphic. And so let's see here, Furby T-Rex. Oh gosh, how to art. He's gonna have little hands, even though Furbies don't have hands, but he's gonna have little Furby T-Rex hands. Oh my gosh. And then we have a quesadilla. I'm just gonna do a triangular quesadilla. That's supposed to be my husband running. Ah! Running away from the Furby. We'll add some like cheese coming out of you. Your Furby's chatty when we name. Yes! Yes, can you guys want to help come up with a name? I haven't quite decided on a name yet. But I would love to name said Furby. Let's feed him. Ready? We haven't fed him yet. Feed him one more time. Oh, he just tooted. He just tooted on live stream. Furby, don't you know there's people watching? I don't think he knew that. He apologizes. Oh my gosh. It only seems fitting, Ash, since you are now a doodlebug and just ate a burrito. Yes, I love it. The little tree. My dad will be home before the stream is over. Oh no, Mars. Well, we're glad that you're here. Oh no. Okay, so. Oh gosh. Even flow. Well, the hurt of her. Mars redeemed. A throwback tune for me to sing. Even flow by Pearl Jam. Do 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 Furby's like, no, stop singing. This is burning my ears. Took a bite of your finger. I know. Yum. Sing, sing, sad, oh, wait, oh, for the bird. Oh my gosh, yes, Technologic. Buy it, use it, break it, fix it, crash it, change it, now upgrade it, charge it, pawn it, zoom it, press it, snap it, work it, quick erase it, write it, cut it, paste it, save it, load it, check it, quick rewrite it, plug it, play it, burn it, rip it, drag and drop and zip, unzip it. Lock it, fill it, code and find and view and code and gem, unlock it, surf it, scroll it, pose it, clock it, quick it, click it, quick, update it, name it, grid it, skew it, send it, print it, send it, fax, rename it, touch it, bring it, pay it, watch it, turn it, leave it, stop, format it. Technologic. It does. Even flow changes literally every single time. There you go. You got a double. You got even flow technologic. Impressed. He was trying to sing. Oh, Furby's done. Okay. Yes, there you go. You're welcome. The queen of karaoke goes to me. Oh my gosh, you guys are so sweet. I'm glad that I can just be ridiculous. I love songs and singing. So many words. Take these and these. Oh my gosh. Thank you so much, Ash, for the crown, the little trophies. I had a little baby trophy somewhere. Be-doo. He's like, hey, that's my friend. Oh my gosh. Thank you, Sir Pokes-a-Lot, for the cheered bits. Thank you so much. Mom, you were singing so much, me done. That was impressive. Thank you so much. It's one of my claim to fames. I don't know why I know that song. I don't know why. Also, Furby's going to go sit over here for now. Well, he'll keep us company from a distance. I gotta stay on track. He's blowing kisses to you guys. But yeah, it's just so many things going on. So we have Furby T-Rex. Supposed to be crafting or collaging, but we'll get to that here in a second. So Furby T-Rex chasing a quesadilla. it me. We've got nothing done. Oh, Turtle power! Guys, I got the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle toy to go with that bit! Oh! Thank you, Aaron, for reminding me. I completely almost forgot. So, and I also have My Little Ponies, and the Care Bears are downstairs, but I'll officially have all of my redemptions as actual toy form. This is the Michelangelo 1992 Ninja Turtle toy based on that little graphic we just saw. He's up here playing with Bernadette. He's playing some arcade games up with Bernadette. If he'll sit, I'm gonna just have him sit for now. There we go. The tongue, I had to see it. All of the nostalgic toys. Dang, Coach interrupted my listening for that excellent rendition of Even Flow. Oh no! He's gonna be like, no, come back. Give me my attention. Give me finger. I want to be gassy again. I know, Amy said there's no on track. There's only chaos. There is. And I'm all for the chaos. I know. I feel like I'm gonna have to specially just keep, maybe just we have chaos streams on Thursday. And we'll try to do some crafting. Or I'll save this toward the end. It's been a day. It's been so fun. My brain is just like, how? Do what? The things? Multitask? LOL. What? How to do the things? Anyways, thank you guys for being here and hanging out for all the sobs and bits and cheers. This is kicking off stream. Literally so fun. Been amazing. We'll get back to collaging in a second. Don't worry, it won't be the last time we hear Even Flow. Nope, probably not. It'll never be the last one. Never ever. Mars, I also just did a rendition of Technologic by Daft Punk because I know it by memory. That was really fun. Now it's... He just wants my attention. I'm sorry, baby. I'm sorry. He won't even talk to me now. Okay, he's quiet. He's quiet for now. He'll make random little peeps here and there. That's okay. Oh my goodness. So yeah, how's everyone else doing? How's your night? We will get to collaging, I promise. Sorry. He's like, I see my friends. He does his RBF right now. He's like, Mom, how dare you? How dare you leave me? We'll feed you real quick. No, he's not even wanting to be fed right now. He's fine. He's huffing and puffing back there. He doesn't want to interact with me. Thank you so much, Sir Pokes-a-Lot, for the biddies and to see the glorious Furby. That was so fun. He's over here burping. Excuse me, sir. Mind your business. Steffi Ann, it was a doodlebug eating a burrito. He's gassy back here. It was a doodlebug eating a burrito for Ash. Was that what it was? Remind me, my brain. And then we'll get back to collaging. So yeah, we are collaging. The solar system gumball office. Yeah, this was actually another one from Mars. It was a super fun. So doodlebug eating a burrito. Perfect. Okay. Okay. So we'll do, I'm going to add the like foil wrapper and we'll have a big bite out of the burrito with some yummy goodness inside of here. Wow! Yay, yay, yay! And then we're gonna have our doodle bug. The doodle bug is gonna be munching on this burrito. Oh my goodness. Okay. We're gonna make it kind of like a lightning bug. Excuse me, bug or Furby. He's over here passing gas behind me. Literally, so funny. Doodlebug drinking coffee? Okay. After this one, I'll have to be my last one for now so we can get back to crafting. Oh my gosh, you guys. I don't know if you can hear him or not, but he is just burping up a storm. He should just
I feel like after ignoring him for a while, he should just go to sleep. He's getting mad. He's throwing a hissy fit back here. But yeah, it was such a fun time. Also, so we met Tim Clark again at this toy convention, who worked on the Mystics of Dark Crystal and worked on Fraggle Rock. And he was just such a cool guy, like literally just the coolest dude ever. Oh my gosh, Furby, he's just like, won't stop. I didn't know I was gonna be bringing a toddler into my household. Like, Doodle Break Stream, he looks cute, aww. Yeah, I know. So much for collaging. It's fine. We'll get to it. He's mad at me right now. He's just... Here, I'll just bring him over here. Here we go. He can sit here and chill for a little bit. He's just so funny. He's burping and teasing me. My burrito! Oh no, please don't be sick. Furby, we gotta make you a face mask. We should be social distancing anyways right now, but I'm letting you sit next to me. Don't talk back to me. Here I am talking to an inanimate object, guys. I'm talking back to my Furby. I might have to go put him in the closet for now. It's the only way to get him to stop talking. I know, I'm super hungry too. Just want a burrito. Okay, and we'll put a little heart over here. Burrito love. And then Miss Zotz wants a doodle bug drinking coffee. Okay, and then we're getting back to collaging. So yeah, again, we're gonna be, if you wanna hop in or if you're already collaging, texture was our one that we're doing. We'll get to it, I don't know. Okay, we gotta start a new page. It's fine, we haven't done duo breaks in a while, I feel like. There's so many cursed drawings in this book, it's so funny. He was singing my favorite song. Like a little fuzzy moth man or lad, lady. What was the first texture? It was just texture, whatever you want to find as far as oh gosh, Ash just tagged me on Instagram. I can only imagine what it's gonna be. Just texture, so just going through your collaging to find different textures and shapes. And then after I do this, I'm gonna spin the wheel for the next one, because I think I have one page full of just what I've ripped off as textury, and then I'll just kind of go from that as I'm looking, for the sake of time, since we're having a lot of fun doing other things. Beetle, beetle, beetle. Am I gonna be? I know I might have to put him in the closet in a second. I'm on a clear liquid diet today for a procedure I'm having tomorrow. Oh my gosh! Oh gosh, I bet bugs. It sounds, oh gosh, I know I'm hungry. Super hungry. All the food. And No, we've been like on a journey. Furby, you have a cell phone? What's going on? I might have to put him in the closet until he's quiet. Until he's quiet. It's the problem with them. Once you awake them from their slumber, they will literally do everything. They are a small child. They'll do everything in their power to distract you, to get your attention. Doodlebug coffee for Mrs. Zotz. Bum, bum, bum. Okay. Chaos! All the chaos. Chaos, chaos, chaos. Yay! All right, that concludes Doodle Break. That concludes Doodle Break. Okay, we're gonna get back to actual collaging. Thank you guys for the redeems and for the fun. Okay, let's hide the doodle break. Texture, so I'm gonna go ahead and spin the wheel again. Spin it for something different for those who are have been waiting patiently to see what was next. Let's see. Where did it go? Where did the wheel go? Oh, there it is. Okay. Oh, it's down here at the bottom. That's why we can't see it. Okay, so let's spin the wheel again. He's going to sleep finally. He's singing himself to sleep. Okay. Goodness gracious. Okay, why are you not letting me interact with this? Give me 1 second. I gotta hide this one more time. Oh, I'm being so silly. I forgot I can just literally click on it. I'm used to doing the other way. Okay, hide choice. Done. All right, spinning it. So first one was texture. I have some texture I gotta glue down, and then we're gonna go from there. Ooh, draw and color. That's perfect. So we should, so now using your markers, your crayons, your pens. Okay, I have to put my child in the closet, please. Don't judge me. Him over my shoulder right now. He's in the closet right now. He'll sleep soundly, and I'll bring him back when he's sleeping. What are we making? Danny said. So we're doing collaging. We're doing some mixed media collaging. So the first one we did on the roulette wheel was texture, and then now we just redeemed drawing and coloring. So once you lay your textures down, or you're finding bits and pieces in your magazines or books or whatever you're using to collage with, you can add some drawing texture, drawing whatever you want. You could draw texture, you could draw shapes, you could do patterns. The Zentangles that I taught with Bri Supersaurus this last week, you could do some fun patterns on there. Don't judge me. Oh my goodness. Okay, so I'm also gonna do another one. I'm gonna spin it, so drawing and coloring, and then also we will have we will also have our choice. Okay, the wheel is like, it's been a chaotic evening. We're gonna kind of just make it pretty simple as far as the project that we're doing. Okay, so drawing, coloring, your choice. If you want to add some other texture, if you want to add some other things to it, I'm gonna work on this for another like 10-15 minutes, and I'll spin the wheel again. Again, as you're working on stuff, feel free to share pictures to the Discord. At the very end of stream, I will go through and we will look at everyone's beautiful creations. And if you're not collaging, no worries. If you had something fun that you worked on today or this week and want to share it in the Discord. Oh, Mrs. Zotz, you have been so phenomenal. So phenomenal. Phenomenal. Boo, boo, doo, doo, doo. Phenomenal.
You've been so lovely with it. It's been so fun. It's okay, bugs. You can use a newspaper. You can use coupons. You can use any type of scrap paper that you got lying around. Junk mail, whatever. Whatever your heart's content. Yeah, don't forget, if you have a sub, use your fun effects if you want. They're so fun. Again, we have Doodle one. And then we also have, our pop. You shred them. Gotcha. No, I don't blame you. Don't blame you one bit. You never know. Okay, so let me hide the wheel. Get back to gluing this stuff down. Woo! Also self-hydrate. Cheers. Okay. So I'm gonna glue this down. My texture pieces. And then I'll go in and add some Posca paint pens on top. So I just ripped this out of a National Geographic magazine. For those who didn't see that part. Just ripped it out of there. I think there were clouds, some cumulonimbus clouds, and some cirrus stratus clouds. Also, speaking of clouds and storms, for anybody who has family or is in the lower half of the state that was affected by the recent hurricane, my heart goes out to you, or any families. My father-in-law and his family were affected by it. They're still without power. Thankfully, you know, they didn't lose anything of drastic measures other than just like tree limbs falling down. But I know so many other people were so unfortunate. So our hearts go out to those who are been affected by that, because that's just unreal. Absolutely unreal. Okay. Let's grab some Poscas. Again, we have the giveaway going on through the end of the month. We also have September happening. Guys, and we hit the 10 sub goal for tonight, which is incredible, because that means next stream we'll have a new special sub effect and sound alert to go with it. So I'm super pumped to work on that. Super pumped. Oh, Danny, your ear got hit. Not where I live, but the next town over did. Oh my gosh. Gosh, wow. I know, I saw some footage of it, and it was just, like, heartbreaking. So sad, because it was just, like, the anniversary of Katrina, which is super sad. Okay, so I'm just using some Posca pens. So we redeemed drawing and coloring as the roulette wheel of wonder. Hopefully people are staying safe with all of that. Goodness. Yeah, also too, I've just... feel like I can finally catch my breath. You guys are amazing. Thank you for always... Everyone, all the hype, all the love, all the support. This is always the joy and highlight of my week, is being able to come sit here and have so much fun with everyone that hops in stream. And I so appreciate it. I've been like busy brainstorming so many lovely, fun things for the future for MakerBug and just so many other fun community events that I want to do with you guys and different special things. So again, I just appreciate it. And it's just so fun with the 1 year stream anniversary coming up. I have a lot of feelings. I've been in my feelings just to see where I started and how everything has like transformed itself, and I owe it all to you guys. Like, I've met some of the most beautiful, creative, welcoming, talented folks who have just honestly become like family to me. And I don't mean that lightly. I really have been just the most joy-filled that I've been in a very long time, because I feel like I have a purpose and a place being able to share my creativity with you guys. And it just brought me, I talk a lot about filling up my cup, because you can't pour from an empty cup. It's not possible. And so
when you're trying to do all of the things and you're not filling yourself up where you're, it brings you joy, you're gonna be empty. And so coming here and doing all this fun stuff, not just for myself, but for you guys to have fun, and just have a place, a safe place to be silly and wild and enjoy all things nostalgia in colorful and whimsical, means absolutely a lot. So I appreciate you guys so much. I really, really do. A lot. Okay. So we added some drawings. So we got some lines in here now. It's my choice. So let's flip through. I have a couple other magazines. Let me see what I got. Yay! Perfect. Thanks, Steph. Ooh, I have an IKEA book. That would be kind of fun. Find some funky furniture and random stuff in here. That would be kind of hilarious. I kind of want to do more, though, with the National Geographic. I've been kind of in a nature-y mood, so we'll put this back on now. Maybe later. I also have this super cool Railroad Model magazine that has some really super beautiful illustrations inside of here. So maybe I'll do a train or something. I don't know, we'll see. Trying to find the other National Geographic. Super excited to see what anybody else makes. And again, the craft along next week. That's going to be so fun. Super, super fun. Now time to save for either Mystery Yard and Art Box and everything else we need. Yes! Oh my gosh, Steph. I love it. Speaking of art stuff, what has everyone else been up to? If you get your hands free, I would love to know. Any fun things that you've been crafting, working on? Any other personal projects? Maybe highlights? Oh my gosh, these are... Look at all these animals! Those are cool. Oh, I think I used this for one of the scrapbooking things that we made. Oh no, some taxidermy stuff. I don't want to see that. That's sad. Bones! Ooh, dinosaur bones. Kind of cool. Kind of like that spread. Alright, we'll come back to this one. Butterflies! I know it's only half of them though, but I probably could use the wings for something. Ooh, I like this blue with the whales. I mean, I might be able to do something. I'm gonna use the blue for sure for right now. I'm just into the ripping thing right now. It's kind of fun. It's definitely gonna be more abstract right now, and then we'll see as it goes. Literally all I have right now in my head is technologic. Thanks, Aaron. Thanks, Bluebee. And Even Flow. Gosh, that two songs I live in my head rent-free as of late. Ooh, I like this red from this one. Yeah, it's fun when you don't, I mean, obviously, depending on what you're cutting out, scissors are a great alternative, or, you know. Normally when I collage, I like to just kind of go through and like flip and kind of create a theme, and then I'll go through all my magazines and try to find all the photos first, but this is kind of fun because I'm just like finding things and adding to it. So we'll see how thick of a layer we'll get with all this different stuff. And I'll still go over top with Posca's and some other details, but right now we're just laying down some textures. actually might cut this one now. Do some thinner strips. So does anybody have any big plans coming up this weekend? One of my childhood friends is getting married tomorrow night, so Steven and I are heading up north to go to her wedding. And that should be a good time. I haven't seen her in a while. It's been a while. We were best friends in sixth grade, on through grade school, high school. It'll be fun to see her. And if you're not doing anything, no worries. You always have to be doing stuff. It's okay to listen to your body and take rests. Yeah, just up north in Ohio. We're heading to Grand Rapids. Or not Grand Rapids. I don't remember. It's like 2 hours away. It's like close to Cleveland, but not Cleveland. Okay. It should be a good time. I'm excited. It'll be fun. And for anybody else who does anything, you just, you guys have a good weekend. I know because I won't be back till Monday. Monday fun day. I think at this point, that's when I'm gonna save the doodle bugs for, I wonder if we get the end of time here. As we go until, look at all this texture. Look at the lava. That's kind of cool. And that's super cool too. I'm gonna cut out circles with this. Trying not to cut my my earbuds. Go ahead and spin the wheel again, since I've kind of diverted out of what I was doing. Let's pull up the wheel for anybody else who wants to do any other spinning, any other adding. All right. Oh, paint. Okay, well, kind of already used. I kind of cheated. I used Posca, so I was painting and drawing at the same time. All right, so paint, and let's see what else we can maybe peruse through and see. And just odd colors, okay. A hodgepodge of things. All of the colors. I think I was maybe gonna vote in chat what colors we could use. But I feel like I'm kind of vibing. I'm going with more of like a primary palette. We have like warms versus cools. Okay. I'll go ahead and hide that for now. Well, let's just do one more. Why not? Why not? Colors of your choice. Paint and... our choice. The wheel has been so merciful with us tonight. They're like, it's been rather chaotic. Get caught up. Do what you want. We're not making things too complicated, which I appreciate. Thanks, wheel. Thanks for looking out for us. So collaging is like a great thing. I think that helps. I know, I speaking from experience, that I think helps. Oh my gosh! Teach Ohio! Oh my gosh, thank you so much for the resub. I don't know why I didn't do my cute little graphic, but oh! Just for everybody with all the subs and resubs, thank you so much. Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm so glad that you got your stickers in the mail safely. Ah! Thank you. So I'll just do the quick little spiel real quick. So it is September, which basically just means that Twitch is being very kind and letting us have 20% off all gifted subs and new subs. So enjoy that. But I currently have some fun little things to celebrate. Not only that, but also my 1 year streamiversary. And let me find the little graphic. So, so if we hit 50 subs by the end of the month, I'm going to do a 5-hour art and crafts random stream. So think of like face painting or body painting and like silly craft kits and maybe some like, I want to try to do kid picks and try to do some like retro, art games. I'm going to pull up my old computer, my laptop, and see if I can like telecast it with the HDMI cable to the iMac and do some fun stuff. If we get 100 subs, then we get an 8-hour art and craft crazy palooza stream. But for as a new way and incentive too, for all the subs, you get new special graphics with your sub alerts. If you do doodle one and doodle or command doodle one and command pop, you have some cute little things fly across the stream now. But now we've unlocked a new one. So every 10 through the end of the month, I'm gonna unlock a new little friend. An 8-hour stream would be crazy. I know. It's going to be magical. It's going to be fun. I'm excited if it happens. But also the streamiversary, I'll have my 1 year stream thing. We're making a terrarium for all the doodle bugs at the end of the month for all the new subbies. And then also we have a month long giveaway happening right now. And I said, apologize. I will get it so that way it'll update and stream out to the next stream. Sarah said day one, and we already have 10 subs, or do resubs not get? No, resubs should count. Yeah, it should count. Let me go back over here. Does it pull up the to say that we have 11? Yeah, it counts. Yep. Teach! What? Oh my gosh! Are you kidding me? Five! Oh my goodness gracious! I don't have words other than we gotta have a hype! Oh my gosh! Wow, 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 wow. All for everybody who's gifted, resubbed. Ah! Oh my goodness. Okay, proper art hype, proper art hype. Do, 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 do. I'm trying to conserve my party poppers. I only have a few left, but yay for all the subs and resubs. Woo-hoo! Ah! Oh my goodness. Absolutely phenomenal. Ah! Wow, wow, wow. Wow, wow, wow. I don't have words. Oh my gosh. Absolutely phenomenal. You guys are amazing. What a tempting thing. Only a few left. Literally, absolutely unreal. Unreal. I know. And that number down below isn't a lie. It's probably more than 481 if I'm being honest. I have here, I'll show you guys because I just cleaned them off. So when you guys ask me what happens to all the party popper carcasses at the end of when I pop them, I have a trash bag full of party poppers. This is legit over, I think some got thrown away, but I literally, you guys, literally. They're falling out. Look at these are all the party poppers that I've had from this past year. In the past, since like April, since I hit affiliate. Literally. This is why you guys use your channel point redemptions to redeem party popper jewelry, like that I'm wearing, or party popper art. Please redeem the party popper art because I have so many party poppers that I want to make into art. Yay! Party! Literally all the party poppers. Thank you guys again for all the gifted subs and resubs. Are we at, oh my gosh. You have all the streamers too? I do, yes. The streamers are... So thankfully the streamers are, there's not a ton of streamers in each of them, and I'm able to compact it in a, this is a gallon Ziploc bag. But I save everything because I craft it and I try to upcycle it. I don't want anything to go to waste in the landfill. So yeah. Yeah, so here's the party popper art for those who are curious. Steffi Ann just redeemed it. Bugsby just redeemed hers, got hers in the mail. A bunch of people have redeemed it. And I also have it available in my shop. But this is what I do with the party popper. I add actual confetti to it. And this is a canvas board. And I use a mixture of different mixed media paints and Poscas. And you have a piece of the magic. You have a piece of the maker bug fun. So this is the party popper. So please, that's, redeem it, have fun with it. Also the earrings, all that fun stuff. So yeah. Is there purple? There's no purple party poppers, but there's blue or black, and I can add purple Posca pen to it. Easy fix. But thank you guys again. Thank you so much. Unreal. We are at 16. Holy moly. Holy moly. Wow. We're going to be at 50 by like so soon. Possibly even 100. Oh my goodness. So excited. And again, everything, all the subs and all the fun stuff, all the proceeds go back into making the stream so fun and chaotic and fun and allowing me to have the space to create these special events and be able to do these fun things for all of us as a community. So I appreciate it and I hope you have fun. And again, I'm always open to suggestions. If there's something super fun and maybe that you think I would vibe with or you think the community would vibe with and like would want to see done on live on a stream, I would love to hear your suggestions. I'm gonna put a suggestions tab in the Discord along with, you know, just stream ideas in general. But yeah, we have the craft along coming up next week too. Info in the Discord. And we'll have craft roulette coming up too. That'll be, we'll see if I'll, that might actually make the agenda later this month. So we'll see. If not, it'll definitely be in October, so. Thanks for the lurk, Danny! So yeah. But yeah, so now we're collaging, hanging out. It's been, what a night, wow. Raid, and all the pipe and the bits, and oh my goodness. Again, I thank you guys for being here.
Yay!
Thanks, Amy. Oh my gosh, I have to shout out, give an Insta shout out. Amy, aka BlueB3. Also, I hope it's okay that I call you by your first name, Amy. I'm like all about that first name basis on here. But BlueB3 received her channel point redemption for party popper earrings. And she was part of the giveaway with the stickers and did the cutest, absolutely cutest, most darling Instagram story of a stop motion of unpackaging it, and it was so cute. And you've made a ton of absolutely precious little stop motion little videos for the channel, and it brings me such joy to see like you guys enjoying the process of receiving the mail, because I package them up like cute little
Like, I want it to feel like it's a birthday or it's like a special event that you're receiving your gifts, your little gifties. But it's still up in her story. So if you go check out her Instagram and just follow her in general, because she does a bunch of cutesy crafts and such. You are so welcome. Everyone's just so magical. I'm just overwhelmed right now. I'm being honest. I'm just so overwhelmed with gratitude and all of the feelings. I missed you guys this week for sure, but it was really good to be able to get the space created. Because there's a lot of stuff that, you know, obviously I'm trying to be as transparent and share stuff behind the scenes with stuff with the stream and things that I'm still learning and figuring out and life stuff. And I know everyone has their own stuff too. So I appreciate you guys and just this little special community that we've built and are continuing to build. And I hope we'll offer everyone a place to, again, feel welcome and be able to share their creativity with one another. So magical. All right, so now that I've laid this here, I'm gonna bring some red Posca out, technically my paint, go over top of some of this stuff with the red to kind of follow what I've put down with the circles. Gosh, last Friday's stream was so fun for those who weren't able to come and watch it with Bryce Supersource and I. I've had Zen Tangles on the mind. I think Ms. Zot says she's addicted to them. They're so fun and so simple, and it was really cool to be able to sit and work together on those and hang out. And I'm hoping for some more future collabs. I really want to highlight, I have so many super stinking talented friends here in Columbus who are creatives and artists, and I'm trying to get a hold of them to see if they want to do virtual collabs that I can like do like hometown creatives and showcase some flavor and some spice and some creativity from my hometown. So that might be like a winter, fall into winter, like little series that I try to have happening, and I have some other fun stuff that I've been dreaming up. So can't wait to share that with you guys. All right, let's spin the wheel again. Let's see, what's the wheel gonna give us? I know I've been spinning it like every few minutes. Give us something new, wheel. Give us something new. Not our chat setup. Where is it? Okay, here we go. Let's see what we get. Okay, draw a color, which we've already had. We're gonna hide that choice. I'm excited to see, again, share to the Discord. Share. Ooh, shapes. Okay. Kind of already adding shapes. We'll do it one more time. I'm basically like, give me the one that I want. Oh my gosh. All right, and texture again. Okay, they're all about, this wheel is just like, give me the most abstract, beautiful piece of art that you can dream up in your soul. Shapes and textures and goodness. All right, let me pull up another. Another thing. Okay. Add some black and white to this with this vintage, I don't know when it was. Oh, 1978 tells us right there, 1978. Yeah, half price books, guys, 50 cents. Even if you don't want to do arts and crafts with the magazines, if you just need some cool literature to look at, 50 cents, you can't beat it. Oh, I feel guilty like tearing into this, but there's some like really cool gems in here. So lots of words, which is kind of cool. I definitely could do something with the texture in here. The little houses. I kind of love that. Maybe Maybe I can like go through here and use these teeny tiny houses to be at the baseline of my illustration. I did a series a couple years ago that focused on black outlines of houses and just did really super abstract and colorful backgrounds. So this is giving me some nostalgia to that. So that's what we're gonna do. And then I'm probably gonna draw on top of these houses with some Posca. Give it some detail. So there's one little house. Okay, cool. Let's see if I can find some other little ones in here. Oh, look at that! On the on the back of this one, cool. Wow, perfect. Cutting off the chimneys. I don't have time to cut around you, I'm sorry. Question for those who are have Hulu. Oh gosh, am I gonna butcher the name of it? The new series that just Steven's in chat. It's about the new series that just came out on Hulu about the like. Oh my gosh, my brain. What is it called? Is it Murder in This House? Murder. Only Murders in the Building. That's what it's called. If you haven't watched it yet, it's only 3 episodes in and it airs every Tuesday. I'm obsessed. Steve and I both are kind of obsessed. And I was like, yes, Only Murders in the Building. It was so good. It has Selena Gomez and the other two, Steve Martin and Martin Short. Yes, thank you. I'm bad with names. but absolutely so funny. Like, Martin Short and Steve Martin together are, like, comedic geniuses. Just, and even, too, like, Selena's kind of spicy in it. Very mysterious so far. I won't give any spoilers, but definitely recommend you watching it. And let me know in the Discord if you watch it. Okay, let's see if there's any other little houses. Oh, look at these cute little houses. They're so fun too because they're miniature, like the train dioramas. Gosh, I have such fond memories of, so we have a Center of Science and Industries here in Columbus called COSI. Ironically enough, Center of Science and Industry, COSI. But they had, way back in the day, they had like a little model railway. And I just love miniatures in general. Like, absolutely love miniatures. So, railways, I always thought were super cool. I enjoyed, absolutely enjoyed little setups and scenes. Okay, these are gonna be so cute in here. I'm excited. I think I'm figuring out the theme for this. I think I've kind of gotten it. Let's see if there's any other. Any others? Yeah, if anybody has any suggestions for streams or any shows or movies that they've really watched. We also watched the new Cruella, which was really good. I didn't think I was gonna like it, but I absolutely loved it and I really want to watch it again. It was just so long. But it was so worth it. Oh, this is pretty too with the... Oh, here's the buildings though. That's what I want. Alright, and after this I'm gonna glue the houses down. Thank you.
Okay, cool. The new Cruella is awesome. I usually don't like long movies, but that one kept me entertained. I agree, Stephanie, for sure. Like, it was just, it was really fun. And Emma Stone is just, she's so talented. Definitely one of my favorite actresses. Look at these houses. It's kind of fun. So I thought about doing like a town, maybe. Maybe we'll just do like a little town. All the houses. I don't know. What do you guys think? Separate the houses like... Sorry, the shine from the... There we go. I'm gonna turn that off for right now. Just because of the shine from the magazines. Should I leave the houses like spread out? Or should I... My thought was to like layer them. Kind of in the middle. And then maybe we can do... something like this. I feel like I need a couple more little houses. Something like that. We both fell in love with it. Yes, we did. I like them layered. Okay. That's what I'm thinking too. I'm thinking layered as well. I just feel like I need a couple more little houses. And then we'll, I have one more automotive. I think I have one more train magazine. Hopefully so. I know I had another one. I guess I don't. But don't know what happened to it. Oh well. I'll flip this one more time and see if I can find any other little houses. Art is always best with layers. Yes. Also, why can I just not stop thinking about Shrek? Anytime I hear layers, I'm like, the onion scene. Ogres are like onions. Many layers. Or something like that that he talks about. My horrible Shrek impersonation. For those lurking, welcome in. We're working on community night. We're working on collages. We're spinning the wheel. It's been a chaotic and fun night. Oh my gosh. I cannot believe you guys. We're at 16 subs tonight. I'm literally shooketh. The shooketh of the. I agree this stuff. Oh, maybe I can do. Oh, here's some more of the buildings. This is actually. Oh my gosh, there's so many other buildings back over here. Okay. Better. These can be like my background buildings. How are we doing on time? 9:30. Okay, we're doing good. These are a combination. I think these ones are actual pictures of the mills and such, that the roadway. I'm actually like really fascinated with old buildings and architecture. I think it's like amazing to see how America was actually like built, you know, like the construction of buildings and architecture and all of that stuff is just absolutely phenomenal. I'm definitely prefer more modern, but I do appreciate the details and the craftsmanship that went into so many of our homes and buildings a century or so ago. Okay. Yeah, we're only doing one piece. Yeah. I figured kind of just with everything layering on top of each other, it would work out pretty well. We almost didn't need to do the roulette wheel, but I've loved using it because I feel like it helps folks who just aren't quite sure what to do.
because again, remember, we're fighting off that perfectionism that infiltrates our mind and tells us, oh, it has to be perfect, it has to look a certain way or be this or that. But that's not art. I mean, to a degree it can be art depending on what you're trying to accomplish with what you're creating, but especially like something like collaging, like I didn't know what I was doing until I hopped into it. Now I'm like, okay, I kind of can see these colors. I can see these pictures coming together and making something fun and funky. So let's go ahead and add these pieces back here. And I think I will have them starting from the base of the illustration. And we'll have them kind of like layered up. This is so fun. This magazine only cost me 50 cents. Now the tricky part's gonna be gluing this down. It'll be fun though. It's like a puzzle, like I'm making my own little puzzle pieces. Some trails I liked and some I didn't about Cruella, so it's good to know the movie as a whole was good too. Yeah, no, yeah, I enjoyed it too. I thought it was a really... I like that they gave her a whole new storyline, like Cruella, like her character, which I thought, you know. But they also paid homage to the original Dalmatians with the 101 Dalmatians with, you know, I don't want to give away the spoilers, but... There are Dalmatians in there. Granted, they're CGI Dalmatians, but they're Dalmatians nonetheless. and what else? And then at the very, very end, there was a really sweet homage. So it's gonna be the most random thing I've ever made, but I had fun. I didn't go with a theme like you. I just pieced random things together. Okay, Bugs, I love that though. No, that's definitely, that's welcomed and that's actually more celebrated. Not that themes are bad, but it's okay when you just let yourself be random. I only just created a theme because I saw these houses and I was like, ooh, this would be kind of cool, like layered together, like a little village. Maybe because I have community on my heart because you guys are amazing. And so I'm like, oh, community houses home. Oh my goodness, I'm so excited. Mars is heading home! Woohoo! I'm so happy for you. Little beep beep. Oh my goodness. Okay, so I guess I don't even know how to glue this down properly. I'm just gonna have to pick it up and kind of... Maybe I'll glue this on top of this so this sticks. And then I'll glue the whole thing together as like a actual standalone piece. And I gave this recommendation before, but Gorilla Glue has a kid's glue, and it's absolutely phenomenal. Aaron said, same. Mine started like an abstract book collage, but then it turned into a country kitchen vibe. Well, I am so excited to see. Also, thank you guys so much for bearing with all the chaos and creating the chaos. It's like a happy medium. We create the chaos and then have to... power through, but I appreciate you guys. I know it was a lot of information starting off with and just all the hype and stuff, so after being gone a week. So I'm hoping now with more consistency we'll be able to filter in more of the updates. But I had just so much to share. And I know I just want to be respectful of everyone's time, especially those with littles who want to craft along. This is so tricky, but I'm making do with it. Okay. Let's see. This one can be glued to this one.
And then I'll glue it down as like one whole piece. Yes, next stream will be Monday. Monday at like 9:30, 10 a.m. till about 12:31. Depending on when I get up, but that'll be about the time frame. I'll probably put the loading screen on about 9:45 and then hop on by 10. There we go. So this is, let me go to this piece here. Sarah said this is like a galactic old-timey village, right? Kind of got the like, I guess it does kind of have some like spacey vibes underneath. I don't know what I was thinking underneath. Also, like, I'm covering up most of it underneath, which feels like sad, but like that's part of the process. Sometimes you create art only to cover it up. But I know what's underneath there. You guys know what's underneath there. And I'll probably put more stuff over top of this. I saw on TikTok, and I really want to try it as a project,